Listen, Mohaitu, Kinako Mino, Najwale from the rolling hills of Lesotho. We're joined this morning by none other than Serame Sediti. Overcoming a troubled past, Serame put all of his faith and energy into his talent, and since then he has been soaring. As a regular on various TV singing competitions, he has earned the love of each one of his fans, and he's been honored to join the international singing sensation that is All For One on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, he joins us this morning to perform Makoti.
Hela wanana wa musotho nano sebana hore ka wena kyashwa keke pela a le rato la ka e ka re ke kwetsa ke tsama ile ye le mafatshe ke bo bone ye ye wanana bothe wanana bothe.
So good to have you here, my brother. And thank you so much for such a powerful and passion-filled performance.
Thank you.
And I need to know, because you were telling me earlier on, just off camera, about the past that you came from.
Yeah, yeah.
And how it inspired who you are right now. Tell us a bit more about that.
My story started 1984. I was born then, and 1994 I started singing. And I lost my mother in 1999. I've been prison in and out ever since 2001 up to 2005. You know, there was a time when Minister Ngonde Balfour released like thousands and thousands of prisoners.
Okay.
I was one of them, and I never went back. So I've been actually trying to shape my life through music. So this is what I do for a living, actually. Yeah. Yeah.
What happened? What brought you to that point? Was it while you were in prison that you decided that you needed to follow this passion of music in order to get yourself out of it?
I started 23 years ago singing. So it actually was there before. And then when I was actually thinking that I lost everything because I'm an orphan, I don't have a mother, sister, brother, all of that. So the only thing that kept me going, the only thing that is close to me throughout my life is music. Yeah. So I felt like I needed to take care of this baby that actually has been my guardian throughout all this time.
and how it's taking care of you right now. The man will be performing.
Makoti,
make sure you get your tickets because he'll be part of the cast of opening acts that'll be opening up for him. None other than Davido. Makoti,
get the tickets now.
Get those tickets. We'll get more from the man a bit later on.